Do not disturb that body. It's rigged to explode. Unless you wish to be vaporized into a fine mist, I advise you to step away.
Judging from their increasing numbers, I'd say we must be getting close to something important.
If so, I imagine they will be increasing belligerent.
Feel free to hide when the action starts, Canuck.
Are you worried that I'll show you our cave?
Base of operations for the local Mordrum.
Do you see that glow?
Yes. What could they be up to all the way out here?
We have Mordrum inbound and should consider retreating.
We are vastly outnumbered.
We should send up a flare.
History never lies.
I hope the Pact will see our signal and send help.
That flare attracted more of the Mordrum.
We have to relocate. We're boxed in up here.
Thank you.
to a lot of effort to keep us from reporting back.
You and the Commander have experience with dragons. Is this predictable behavior?
Elder dragons are far from predictable. Though their minions show a sort of situational awareness.
Thing our organization needed was additional layers. Excelsior! I'm cautiously optimistic.
Last thing our organization needed was additional layers of bureaucracy.
A shadow has fallen across our mother. Our wild hunt brought us here to